Well, hello there. Welcome back to Terra Tech. It's I'm Michael Max. And there's been an update. We didn't really talk about it last episode. We were supposed to talk about it, and we didn't. So, my bad. My bad. I'm sorry about that. Yes, there was, in fact, I don't need Rhodius. I don't need Olia. I don't need Carbis. I will take that, though. You just never know. You never know. Think we're gonna have to do this the hard way. We're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. We're gonna have to do this the Michael Max way. We're gonna have to go and find ourselves some greenery. Yeah, okay. There's gotta be some around here somewhere. We're in green space, right? Usually there's a ton of it around here. Oh, those missiles are awesome. They like fall. They like go straight up and fall. We are not an in close fighting kind of dealio though. We are not that. We also need to get a little more weight on our front end. For sure. Figured for sure we'd have some greenery right around here somewhere. I thought this was going to work a lot better now that we're doing this, but it doesn't seem to work. There it goes. That's better. All right. Everybody look for some green. Gosh, if I don't see any at all. Like none. How is that possible? We're in the light green area. There should be green everywhere we go. Huh. Well, ain't that something? Ain't that something? So green's gonna be something that you can do in the early stages, but not. There it is. There's some right there. So, hello, Mr. Green. Thank you. I will take you all. Thank you. Thank you very much. And then what we need to do is load up a minor 49er would be an M. An M. Mm-mm-mm. We'll place them here. Then we will take over. Then we will build and move and shake and rattle and roll. Get it. I think just a hair. We got 2 out of 4. So maybe build there. No. Three out of four, 4 out of 4. Look at us go. Look at us go. We'll take care of that. Thank you. And we'll take him and put him right there. It's not a bad idea to carry around an extra. It's really not. It's also a very good idea to think we should it that way. Let's do it that way. That way. Oh. Really? There we go. And then there we go. So choices are really endless, but I think what I want to do is that we're just filling time while this. Does its thing. Because we need the greens, so we're just going to let them go, you know? And we needed a little bit more front weight. And, oh, why are you having so much problems? There you go. Needed a tiny bit more front weight. And a little bit more close-up deterrent. Oh, I can see our shocks actually absorbing some of that extra weight. Good. Good. Perfect. This will continue on. Can't really get the feel of the Berthas. No. I feel like we're not as flippy anymore anyway. So that's good. We still fly. We still fly a bit, but we're not super flippy. Right over the trees. Really? Oh, venture. Did we just lose a gun? It seems like the bigger we get, the lamer our adhesion is. Did you finish what I needed you to finish? What do you think the odds are? Okay. So, it looks like for that to work, we need a 0-point splitter. Can I make a 0-point splitter from you? Will you let me? For that, I need a hard light drive and a celestial. Well, I don't, hard light drive, it could be complex. I don't know. Is it simple? It's simple. So for that, I think I'm going to need two of those then, aren't I? I'm going to. I don't think I have two of them. They're really easy to make, though. They're really, really super easy to make. They take almost nothing. See? Super easy. And then all we're gonna have to do is I don't know if we have to put that in the middle or not, but we're going to. You still haven't been able to make that yet because you can't make an eye impulse. Oh my god, you're so lame. You're so lame. I need that. Craft it. What do we need? One and two. Piece of cake. One and... two. For that, I need two more. I also definitely need a pacemaker. Thank you. Perfect. Now what happens if I put... Seriously, what happens? Oh, what just happened? That was bizarre. What happens if I put you in there? Of course it won't call for it. Of course it won't. What if I put it right there? Will it actually use it? Will it? It doesn't look like it. It looks like I need a Proxima Dark. Okay, so oh, that's gonna mess that up a lot. Okay, so it needs a Proxima Dark. How to make a Proxima Dark. Let's see. What do I need? A thermojet. So I need a cyclone jet and a hard light drive. So a cyclone jet should be pretty easy. Not going to be easy, because first of all, you need one of those, and I don't know how to make one of those. Oh, lordy, lordy. I need a... See, that's why you need four of these things. Just to make even one piece, you need more. Like, you need more of those to do it. Is that my problem? Is that I don't have enough of those here? It could very well be the problem. It could very well be the problem. What if I just pull that and say that you... Nope, that was it. That was right where I wanted it. Good stuff. To make that, you need to one of those and one of those, eh? That's not impossible. Two of those. Going on here. You just need, oh, you took them both. That's what happened. Okay. Well, we do have 22 of those, so that shouldn't be an issue. Hard light drive. Can you not make a hard light drive? Yeah, make it. Two of those, hey? One. Two. Make a thermojet. Which is probably a complex. Did that actually work? It did. Look at that. It finally finished. Oh, I don't think we got it in the right spot. Did you just figure it out by yourself? You totally did, didn't you? You beautiful thing. You totally did. How about if I just put that and just throw that right there, see what happens. Oh look, it's done. Hurrah. Now we can actually guard this part of our vehicle. All of that for that, hey? Fun. Fun. And we need two more. Oh my goodness, we need two more. Can you even believe it? Can you dig it? I think it's hilarious. Why are you going in the wrong direction? What has happened to you? Crazy, crazy, crazy things. I also think that you should send all of that that way. Because you need a seed AI. Right? Okay, so we're going to make a seed AI. Craft it. What do you need? A bunch of green. And some blue. I need to go get some more blue. More green. More green. It's a good thing we just went and got a bunch of green. Go. Another one. Oh my goodness. What's your hold up, buddy? Short one, isn't that right? We are short one. Let's take these guys off, put it here. No, really, I just need that to be there, and then I need you to be. Can you just won't, because there's that stuff there. Just put it. Right there. And now I need to steal some more parts. Mm-hmm. Running these separate is a pain in my butt. They need to fix this. They need to fix this now. All right, there we go. How about a couple of those? Probably one of those. Probably a couple more of those. One at a time. Yep. But that's all the time we got for today. I'm going to continue on with this, and I will see you all in the next episode. I'm Michael Max. This is TerraTech 0.8.1.3. Laters. Bye now.